So let's say that you have your real-world data, but you're missing one thing, such as the 0 or the BC, but you do have your real-world results. So you put the results into the GunSim test lab, wiggle the knobs until you get the observed results, and then you can work out your missing variables such as 0 or BC. Have fun.